Do you know which is the strongest earthquake of the 21st century? On Friday, March 11th, 2011, at 2:46 p.m. Japan time, a 9-magnitude earthquake struck at a depth of 29 kilometers, or 18 miles, beneath the Pacific Ocean floor. Then, a tsunami 40 meters, or 130 feet high, came toward the shore at a speed of 800 kilometers, or 400 miles per hour. More than 1 million homes were destroyed. 19,700 people were killed. 2,500 people are still missing, and the damages amounted to $235 billion, making it the biggest natural disaster in history in terms of economic loss. But the disaster wasn't over yet. The reactors at the Fukushima nuclear power plant melted down, and the world was changed forever. And now, on July 30th, 2025, another massive earthquake struck. The 8.8 magnitude Kamchatka earthquake, a quake that was accompanied by a tsunami and a volcanic eruption. If you want to know more detailed information about this significant earthquake, please comment the word earthquake and I'll send you the video right away. Or check out our YouTube channel.